What up, YouTube? It's Chi Noble, and I'm back with another review. This cop comes from Journeys, and it is not a sneaker, but it is footwear. So, without further ado, let's get into it. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And if you enjoy the content that I'm bringing you, please hit that like button. Alright guys, so it's fall time, so you always gotta keep some heat for every season. Whether it's shoes, sneakers, or whatever have you. I caught two things from Journey, so I'm gonna hit y'all with the small package. I purchased the Crepe Cure, basically because I need like bottom of my shoes cleaned and stuff like that, you know, like foams. They might have the like translucent bottom, or should I say like the icy blue or white bottom that needs to be clean. And I wanted to see if this cleaner would work out, so I purchased this, and it cost me about $18. I will be doing a video on me cleaning the bottom of some foams or so. When I get a chance, you guys will check that out, and we'll all see if Crepe is pretty good for using that for the bottom of your sneakers or not. Alright guys, let's get into the sneaker cop. As you guys can see, it's a UGG. I do not wear traditional whatever woman UGGs or whatever, the one that come up past your ankles and stuff like that. No, I don't do that. This is my first UGG. I saw these and I was like, yo, this is kind of fly. I gotta have this in my collection. I do cop shoes and boots and stuff like that that are pretty dope to me. So let's get into these drinks. Alright, this is a woman boot. It's called Chicory. It's in a size 9. I tried to fit the size 7.5. That didn't work. I had to keep working my way up. And the 9 fit pretty good, so I just went with the 9. Okay, so on the side of the box, it has the same size and everything, made in Vietnam. Alright, let's get into these joints. Oh, these joints is... they on point. I'm sorry. For some of you guys, y'all might be like, oh, these joints. It's not really butter. I might be wilding to some of y'all, but the other people, I think this drink dry kind of look dope coming out the box. We not bugging y'all. We definitely not bugging. All right y'all, so I know that this light is kind of throwing everything off, like the coloration of everything, but I have to get some other lighting so you guys can see it better. Alright. So guys, this is definitely suede. This is a good quality of suede. At that, it's not too much to the shoe. As you can see, it has the UGG logo down here. And you have your penny loafer type of style right here. And for your shoelaces, they're like a, almost like a cotton feel to it. And as you can see, it's like kind of like a fox type of hair going on the inside of the shoe. And the inside, it says UGG as well. It is this type of fur all through the inside of the shoe, like to the toe, everything. It's really comfortable. It's like you're standing on a fox skin rug or something. On your sides, you got like this type of stitching, like almost on the midsole, and on the upper you have the same thing. On the back of it, you got like, I don't know, to me this is more like an Indian style. Going with your back, it is a chocolate brown color, and like kind of like a goldish brown upper going up. And you have your pull tab here. At your bottom of the shoe, you have your UGG logo. And you have your stickers here that comes with it. This is actually pure wool, it says in the inside. So I'm saying fox, but it isn't. It's really pure wool, which is dope. I didn't expect that. And it says it's real fur from a lamb. Okay. You guys see that? Okay. Hopefully you guys can see that. I copped these joints because when I was in the store, I was like, yo, these joints are drive off the chain. And I put them on my foot. I had to stay in there like a couple of minutes, I ain't gonna lie, to get like the sense of the swag. Like, I know definitely I could pull these off. So I caught them. Guys, there really isn't too much into this shoe. Would you guys cop these joints? Comment down below, let me know. Or are they all right? Would they be all right on somebody else's foot but yours? I'm pretty sure they have these for guys as well. So you might want to check them out online or in your nearest Journeys. I'm probably going to get y'all a closer look and a better look of the color without the flash on. So let's see how that looks. Like I was saying, guys, my lighting is pretty low. I just want to show you guys the color on these. If you guys can get a feel of them, they're pretty dope. I don't know, to me, I like the joints. As I already described already, that these joints are pretty sweet for me. They're swaggy. Alright guys, this has been the UGG Chicories review. And guys, comment down below if you think you would want to see these on foot. Maybe they don't really pop for you right now, and they would pop better if I did an on foot review for you guys. If not, I'm probably not going to do it on foot if you guys don't say anything about it. Alright, see you next time.